My name is John Gemberling, and I play the character of Gil. The show is called Marry Me, and it's about Jake and Annie who have a good relationship. They love each other, but they can't take that next step. They're having trouble getting from the dating phase to the married phase. They're both a little awkward. I think they're maybe a couple of arrested development-y weirdos a little bit, and they probably have a fear of marriage, maybe, which is what's holding them back. I don't want to speak for their characters, but, you know, they're stuck. They're stuck in that liminal zone between dating and marriage, and will they make it work? So right at the start of the show, Jake and Annie get back from what seems to be an amazing vacation in Mexico. Annie had the expectation that Jake was going to propose in Mexico. He did not. Of course, in his head, he's got this elaborate plan that they come back from Mexico. As soon as they come back, he's going to get down on one knee and propose in the apartment, and then all their friends and family are going to come out, have a big engagement party right then and there. But Annie was, I guess, so pent up in Mexico, so expectant that she was gonna get the proposal, that she just loses it. Before Jake gets a chance to propose, she loses it, she snaps, and she starts cursing him out and cursing out all of his friends and family, not knowing that they're actually waiting, hiding in the closet there. And we are hiding in the closet, and we're very hurt and shocked, and we come out, she's embarrassed, the whole thing blows up in their faces, and they don't know where to go from there. Jake is a together guy, I think. He has a job. I think he loves Annie. Maybe he's a little afraid of commitment, but I think he wants things to be simple, and maybe he thinks Annie makes things too complicated sometimes, too difficult. I'm Gil. I'm Jake's best friend, and Gil is going through a tough time. He's maybe the cautionary tale because he has been married, and it was the wrong relationship, and he's recently divorced. Gil's a little bit of a sad sack, a little bit of like Jake and Annie, I think, look at Gil and they say, we don't want to get there in our lives, because Gil took his marriage for granted. He let himself go. Maybe it wasn't the right relationship from the get-go, but it fell apart. He's miserable, and now he's adrift, searching for meaning in his life, and Jake and Annie don't want that for themselves. David Kasp wrote the script, and I was a big fan of Happy Endings, and I just think the writing, you read a lot of pilots during pilot season, and this one really stuck out as having just super funny writing, super funny jokes. The characters were there, which is rare for a pilot, I think. The characters were like, you could see these characters, and the dialogue is just hilarious. I've known Casey and Ken for a few years now, and working with them is great. It was like, sometimes you get on set and it's like awkward and you don't know where the boundaries are with the other actors, but this was like right away from the first scene we did. I think we were all, I think we were all having a good time together, and it was just easy, and we were able to play around, and I think we're a good group. We like each other, and it feels easy.